Before we moved in there, they tried to get the other people to pay it. Because the people who lived there before us had gone through the same thing. It was tenants from like years
but
ago.
That's not your
don't
problem.
They have yeah. Yeah.
And then the person on the phone told parents this whole bullshit thing about how the gas line to our apartment had been cut.
Oh.
And there was no way they could turn it on.
Oh, no.
And blah, 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 which is a complete lie. They
our gas
they don't come out
worked.
And cut the gas line.
Yeah.
And they've been basically threatening her, like, you have to pay this, blah, blah, blah. And then the landlord had to send them, like, send the gas company a copy of our lease to show that we just moved in, that we weren't the ones that were responsible. So this is the whole, this is
you
the same bullshit
that
the previous people had to go through, because this has been going on for years.
I got called Sarah
this year. It's like, I mean, someone at the stupid gas company obviously dropped the ball. Why haven't they been pursuing the people that, and they know who owes the money, just
yeah.
put it into collections.
Well,
like, why are you trying
like
to get other people to pay it?
Concept for them.
And then tell these ridiculous
rental.
Lies, like, we
Hello.
Can't turn your heat on because the gas line is cut.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, you got to be able to record those conversations.